day weekend, I was 17. I bought some coke and some gasoline. Woo. I drove out to the county fair. She was standing in the ticket line when I saw her for the first time. It all started right then and there. I say the sky made a perfect sunset, and that's a day I'll never forget. I had a barbecue stain on my white t-shirt, and she was killing me in that miniskirt. Skipping rocks on the river by the railroad tracks. She had a suntan line and red lipstick. I worked so hard for that first kiss, and I don't forget something like that. Years later, on a southbound plane, I was headed down to New Orleans to meet some friends of mine from Mardi Gras. When I heard a voice from the past coming from a few rows back, and when I looked, I couldn't believe just what I saw. She said, I bet you don't remember me, and I said, only every other memory. I had a barbecue stain on my white t-shirt. You were killing me in that miniskirt. Skipping rocks on the river by the railroad track. You had a suntan line and red lipstick. I worked so hard for that first kiss, and I don't forget something like that. Like a faded photograph, time can make a feeling fade. But the memory of that first love never fades away. I had a barbecue stain on my white t-shirt. She was killing me in that miniskirt. Skipping rocks on the river by the railroad track. She had a suntan line and red lipstick. I worked so hard for that first kiss, and I don't forget something like that. Not something like that.
Woo!
Thanks.